channel. So today I'm doing a very, very highly requested makeup tutorial. It's a silver glitter cut crease, so it's perfect for New Year's and it's really, really pretty. So I hope you guys love it and let's just go ahead and get started. Let's start with primer. Today I'm using the NYX Angel Veil Primer. I'm gonna be using this to prime my face. I haven't used this in so long, but I'm gonna be using it today. I feel like I applied a little bit too much. I forgot how soft this primer was. Next, I'm going to be applying foundation. You guys already know. Today, I'm using the Fenty Rose Matte Perfection Foundation. I'm in the color Olive, and I'm going to be applying this with my Beauty Blender. I think like that should be fine, but I'm gonna add a little bit more just in case. And then I'm just going to dot this all over my face. Moving on, I'm going to conceal and I'm using my Makeup Revolution concealer. I am in the color C7, but I feel like it's a little bit light, but it still works for me, you know, so I still use it. And by the way, this is actually really, really bomb to carve your eyebrows. I've been using it for the past few days and wow, my eyebrows are so sharp. I don't know if you guys can tell right now, but once I zoom it in, you guys are gonna see how sharp my eyebrows are because of this. So if you guys don't like this concealer as a, you know, concealer, you guys could always use it to carve your eyebrows. I have to be really, really fast when I'm applying this concealer because it does dry and then it doesn't want to blend. So, oops. So I have to do this really, really fast. So now I'm just going to set my concealer and I'm using my Laura Mercier Translucent Powder, the best. I'm scared it's gonna fall, it's literally like right there. Okay, so I don't know why I applied translucent powder right here. I never do, so it's so weird. I'm also gonna apply some between my eyebrows because I get oily right there. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I did take my Christmas vlog down. I took it down because the lighting wasn't good. You guys couldn't really see what I was doing when I was decorating my Christmas tree, so I just took it down, but I am going to be vlogging for Christmas and New Year's. All my family's gonna be here, so I'm gonna vlog and I'm so excited for you guys to see. I completely forgot to add my lip oil. Well, actually, I'm using a different one today. This one is an Extensive Care lip balm. And I used it last night for the first time and I actually really, really liked it. So I'm gonna be using it today again. I can't believe Christmas is literally like next week. It's on a Monday or Tuesday, but I just can't believe it. It came by so fast. I'm not even ready, to be honest. Like, I'm not ready for Christmas. I love Christmas. It's my favorite holiday, but this year went by so fast that I didn't expect Christmas to get here this soon. I'm gonna apply a little bit on my forehead as well. And I'm also going to contour my nose. Now I'm just cleaning everything up with some translucent powder. Today I woke up super, super early. I put my alarm for 7:30 and I got up, I had breakfast, I cleaned, and now I'm here filming. Honestly, it feels amazing waking up that early. So from now on, I'm gonna wake up at 7:30 because I feel like I get more things done and I don't have to be rushing. So I'm gonna go to sleep early and wake up early. Yeah, because I usually sleep really, really late. So I need to fix my sleeping schedule because it's really, really bad. But for blush, I'm going to be applying this blush by The Balm and it's called Cabana Boy. Looks like this. I am all finished with my face makeup and now I'm moving on to the eyes. So today I'm going to be using the Sultry palette by Anastasia. This is the palette I used to create that silver glare cut crease. So if you guys want to know how I created that look, then just please keep on watching. finished with my makeup. I just need lipstick, but I'll do that in a little bit. But girl, I am so in love with this makeup look. This is the makeup look I had on my first vlog, and you guys really, really wanted a tutorial on it. So here it is. I hope you guys love it. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments section. But now for lips, I'm going to be, well, actually I was going to be doing a red lip today, but I decided not to because I feel like that's gonna get all the attention. So I'd rather use like a nude brown lipstick. So I'm gonna go with Dolce K by Kylie. You guys know this is my all-time favorite lipstick. But first I'm going to use lip liner, and I'm going to use this one that I've been really, really obsessed with lately. This one is by NYX and it's in the color Naturals. Oh wow, my lips are so soft from the lip balm that I used earlier. I'm gonna list it down below. I'm gonna use a little bit of concealer to clean everything up because I did mess up a little bit. Now I'm going to set my makeup, and I'm using the Look Lock Up All Day Setting Spray by CoverGirl. I finally finished with this makeup tutorial. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up before you leave. Let me know what other videos you guys want me to do. I am gonna continue vlogging like I said earlier, so stay tuned on the vlogs. But that is pretty much it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys on my next video.